Hello, coolers. Welcome back to another episode of Viva Barca, the home of everything Barca. We are going to be discussing more updates on Ousmane Dembele and Ansu Fati. Of course, my previous episode, I did spoke about Ansu Fati, about his contract situation. More good news on that, guys, as Barcelona have now set a date for the announcement of Ansu Fati's new contract, and of course, even the date for the official ceremony of the contract signing. We are going to be discussing on that development. Then talking about Ousmane Dembele, guess what? Newcastle United have entered the race for Ousmane Dembele, and they are prepared to give Ousmane Dembele a very, very huge and profitable contract. We are going to be discussing on that as well. So guys, as we get ready to discuss those stories in much detail, please make sure to subscribe to the channel. If you haven't subscribed, give this video a like, and please make sure to watch this video right up to the very end. After confirming the contract extension of teenage prodigy Pedri last week, Barca are now on the verge of announcing a new deal for fellow wonderkid Ansu Fati, according to reports from Sport. A product of the famed La Masia youth setup, Ansu Fati burst onto the first team picture during the 2019-2020 campaign and soon grew into a regular in the side. Having been tipped for a bigger role last season, Ansu Fati succumbed to a serious knee injury that ruled him out close to a year. Back in action towards the end of the last month, Ansu Fati has not missed a step and carried on form where he left off. In three La Liga outings since his return, the four-time cap Spanish international has already scored two goals and was the star of the show in the 3-1 win over Valencia this past weekend. Fati had entered the final year of his contract this summer, and although Barcelona had the option of extending it unilaterally by two more years, the plan was always to negotiate a new deal with improved terms for the teenage sensation, considering his role within the team. And as per report, as per the aforementioned report from Sport, Barca have been able to reach a full agreement with Fati's agent, Josh Mendes, over terms on the new deal. Club director Matteo Alemani flew down to Portugal on Monday in order to finalize the deal, and everything is now in order for Barcelona to make an announcement. In fact, Barcelona have also set the date for the official confirmation, with the announcement likely to be made on Thursday, a day after Barcelona's UEFA Champions League clash against Dynamo Kiev, and 3 days before the crucial El Clasico versus Real Madrid. The report mentions that, like Pedri, Ansu Fati will also have a gigantic release clause worth 1 billion euros. However, Ansu Fati, a new deal will run until the summer of 2027, a year longer than his international teammate Pedri. Of course, the announcement will be followed by a photo session and a press conference at the Auditori 1899 at the Camp Nou, much like it was done with Pedri's extension last Friday. Considering that the Spanish duo is the present and the future of Barcelona, this is certainly a huge boost for our club. So guys, I definitely think this is a very good news, for Barcelona to extend Ansu Fati. Since his return from injury, we have been seeing so much, the positivity from this young guy. We have been seeing the flair we have been missing in our attack. We have been seeing things we have not been seeing. This is a kid that, without mercy, we can see some creativity, in attack. Something that have been missing for quite a while since Messi left. And I think, for Barca going ahead with this renewal of Ansu Fati, it makes a lot of sense. So we are just putting our hands crossed, seeing how the ceremony will take place, hopefully, as they say, Thursday. And of course, we hope that Ansu Fati will continue to grow and replicate the footsteps of Lionel Messi at Barcelona. And let's not forget, Ansu Fati going in for this new contract, he have just rejected moves, from other top European clubs that have been linked with him. I just discussed that in my previous episode, how, Ansu Fati have rejected those moves. Man City was linked with him, Man United, Liverpool, all the likes. Of course, Ansu Fati have been attracting interest from many of those top clubs. And Ansu Fati, no matter the offer, no matter the contract those guys give him, Ansu Fati have always said this from day one, that he wants to stay at Barca, he wants to be there forever. So enough of Ansu Fati, let's move now to the next topic concerning Ousmane Dembele. Of course, with Barcelona yet to reach an agreement with Dembele over a new contract, many clubs are sniffing around the situation of the Frenchman. You know, there have been rumors of interest from the likes of Liverpool, Manchester United and Manchester City. And as per the latest report from Foot Mercato, Newcastle United have also entered the fray for the signing of Ousmane Dembele when his current deal expires at the end of this season. Newcastle have become the talk of the town following their mega takeover by Saudi Arabia-backed consortium earlier this month. The Magpies, you know, who's struggling, like, you know, they are currently struggling in the Premier League, are looking at a major rebuild job in the coming months, having already sacked manager Steve Bruce. So with the new owner's deep pockets, you know, Newcastle have been linked with numerous high-profile star players since the takeover was ratified. Now, Barcelona's Dembele has become the latest in line to emerge as a transfer target for Newcastle United. With Barcelona since 2017, when signed for a transfer fee of €105 million without bonuses, Dembele has struggled to get going at the Camp Nou due to a series of injury problems. Of course, Dembele has managed just 81 La Liga appearances for Barcelona despite his fifth season at the club. While his future at the Camp Nou had been in question last year, the new management under President Joan Laporta are keen on keeping hold of him after the 2018 FIFA World Cup winning showed glimpses of his unbridled potential last season before succumbing to yet another injury. To that end, talks about a new contract have been going on for a while now, with Barca putting forth an offer that would see Dembele extend his stay till 2025, but on reduced wages considering the club is not in the pinkest of health financially. And Newcastle, as per the report, are hoping to take advantage of that by offering the Frenchman a bumper contract to lure him to St. James's Park. Talks have been, you know, held between the Magpies and the players' camp, with a deal worth €15 million per season discussed. You know, so in addition to that, the Premier League club are also willing to hand him a massive signing on bonus of €15 million, as they would be exempt from paying a transfer fee for his services in the summer. Those figures are impossible to match for Barcelona as things stand. The ball firmly lies in Dembele's court and will be the master of his own fate as he considers his future options. While Newcastle are offering him a mega money deal, any chance of a move would hinge on their survival in the Premier League. They are currently 19 on the table and getting relegated will rule out any chance of them signing Dembele. So colors, with that we come to an end of this episode. Thanks a lot for watching. I hope you did enjoy the video. I also hope you did subscribe. If you haven't subscribed to this channel, please make sure to subscribe so you always stay up to date with every single news on FC Barcelona here on this channel.